Hello guys,
my name is Vansira.
Good morning to all of you. Today we are going to be discussing about the vaquita. The vaquita is a species of porpoise endemic to the northern end of the Gulf of California in Baja California, Mexico. Averaging 150 cm, 4.9 feet, females or 140 cm, 4.6 feet males in length. It is the smallest of all the living sentients. The species is currently on the brink of extinction and currently listed as critically endangered by the IUCN Red List. The steep decline in abundance is primarily due to bycatch in gillnets from the illegal Tobaba fishery. The vaquita is a shy member of porpoise family. Vaquitas are the most endangered of the world's marine mammals. Vaquitas have the small range of fanny whale, dolphin or porpoise. They only live in the northern part of the Gulf of California, an area that is rich in fish sources. Thank you guys and have a nice day. Bye.